Hey, I should have started this video a little sooner, but I figured I'd just show you a little tip. I got these WeatherTech mats, which they're freaking awesome, but when they get dirty, the dirt just sticks in them. So I got a DeWalt drill here, doesn't matter what drill you got, but off of Amazon for about $9, you can buy these brush heads. And I just take it, a little Dawn soap. And once you rinse them off, they look brand new. I'll come back and show you the rest here in a second. All right, there's the after. They come out pretty clean. They're not always 100% perfect because these, I don't know if I can get it in there, but they're pretty porous and they hold dirt really well. They're really good at collecting water though. So there you got it. I've got one more little tip for you. They also sell these brushes that came in a 3-pack. When I vacuum my floor in the car, I'll run the hose right behind it and it shoots all the stuck in dirt right down the hose. Works great. My car was pretty dirty. Got it pretty clean. Enjoy.